contestant number two.
Cut the beat. UF was good.